Concussion won the $80,000 final of the International Stallion Stake at the Red Mile, September 27th. Chip Noble was in the bike for the 154-4 effort.
Concussion's got the lead. Albert down at the rail trying to fight back. Here's Pied Piper between horses. Even odds and Mach 2. A cavalry charge through the stretch. Concussion is going to win it. That's Concussion holding him off in 154-4.